believe me when I say I am not your enemy.
You look just like a Krang.
I was the one who created this body. The other Krang copied me. We broke away from the Krang hive mind many centuries ago. I am an Ultra, or shall I call you Sub-Subprime?
Don't call me that! You know I hate that!
How did you find our secret base? And why did you throw a rock at my head? Good to see you, despite your strange robotic body and your very large head.
Thank you.
It pains me how far you've fallen tonight. You used to be our greatest hero. You were a true brother. You are a traitor, Sub-Prime, and you will fall. Wait, hold your fire. These are mutants, not aliens. Some of the finest mutants this city has protecting it. What have you done? Do you know the catastrophe you brought upon this planet? Clearly, you're too juvenile to be trusted. Now give me the Vorkathian fire tortoise. Before I get angry, you are in completely over your heads. Toka cannot be destroyed. Let me take care of this. Relinquish the baby.
Teaching Bishop some manners.
The EPF is meant to protect mankind from danger, not terrorize them.
Cowabunga!
I'm gonna eat your brain!
Do you even know why you so badly want Ultron destroyed? Because the Krang brainwashed you! The Salamandrian's complete incompetence led Drake to Earth, all because of your collective stupidity.
So if you talk to my woman like that again, I'm gonna kick your...
If you dare talk to me like that again, I will chew up your Ultron brain and spit it out!
You may remain.
That violates Protocol 27-9-B, referring to unauthorized aliens remaining on planet.